series with you. You can see we have quite a few.
We don't have to talk about all of them today, but I want to tell you, they're called the Dragon Breath series. Here's the first one in the series. It is called Dragon Breath. And it's about Danny Dragon Breath. That's the main character, Danny Dragon Breath. And Danny has a bit of a problem. He's mythical. That means he's not real. Dragons are not real. But he goes to this school, and he's the only mythical creature there. All the other students at the school are reptiles and amphibians, real animals. And then there's Danny Dragon Breath. So he has a tough time because he's really different. And sometimes when you're different, people don't treat you very well. And so he gets kind of bullied and treated kind of rough a lot. But somehow he has some really good friends, and he also saves the day a lot. Each of these books has a different thing that's happening that's causing trouble that Danny has to help with. This one's called Revenge of the Horned Bunnies. No Such Thing as Ghosts. Lair of the Bat Monster. Oh, we have two of that book. Curse of the Were-Wiener. And Attack of the Ninja Frogs.
Ninja Frogs!
So these books are kind of chapter books, and they're kind of graphic novels, comic books. So if you look inside, you'll see some pages that look a lot like comics, and then some pages that look more like regular chapter books.